Unsupervised learning is a type of self-organized learning that helps find previously unknown patterns in data set without pre-existing labels. It is also known as self-organization and allows modeling probability densities of given inputs. It infers a function from unlabeled training data consisting of a set of training examples. Two of the main methods used in unsupervised learning are principal component and cluster analysis. Cluster analysis is used in unsupervised learning to group, or segment, datasets with shared attributes in order to extrapolate algorithmic relationships. Instead of responding to feedback, cluster analysis identifies commonalities in the data and reacts based on the presence or absence of such commonalities in each new piece of data. This approach helps detect anomalous data points that do not fit into either group. It is one of the main three categories of machine learning method used, along with supervised, reinforcement and semi-supervised learning, which we will see in the next video.